A royal respite can soon be yours thanks to Prince Charles' new bed and breakfast. The 70-year-old heir to the British throne has opened the Granary Lodge in Scotland. The luxury 10-bedroom inn costs less than $200 a night. It also has a drawing room and boasts gorgeous views of the North Highlands. The special residency once belonged to his late grandmother, the Queen Mother. Profits from the bed and breakfast will help upkeep and operate the estate for tourists, according to Clarence House.